Good morning, children. I am Shireen from GK Jain School. Today, I am going to take 5th standard social science. The lesson name is Good Citizen.
Who is human? A human is a social animal. As we already know, a man comes from a animal. The human will think and act using their senses. What are their senses? There are 5 senses. Sight, touch, smell, ear, and taste. These are the 5 senses. So the human will think and act using their 5 senses. Humans are born free but bound in society web. They born in individual but they have to group together in a society. Society means a group of people. They cannot live alone because they have to be live in a society. So they cannot be live alone. Even for a single thing, they have to need others' help. So they have to live in a society. Humans should need a social and emotional support. They need social and emotional supports to live in a society. Every human being should develop a good value to be in their society.
Good values. Good values are the quality of a person. This good values or a quality of a person can be developed by all. This quality of a person keeps the society running. There are 5 good values. They are personal value, cultural value, social value, disciplinary value, constitutional value. Personal values are the one which makes a individuals to be in a good condition. Cultural value is towards your culture, tradition, rituals. Social value is towards your society. Disciplinary. How disciplined you have to be to a society. Constitutional, towards your law and order. These are the 5 values that every individual should have. We will see each of them in brief.
Now we are going to see about the personal values. Personal values are the basic value for every person or individual. These personal values are very, very important for every individual. These values bring out the hidden values of a person that acquire from their experiences. These values will bring out the hidden talents of a person. This will lead to overall development of that particular individual. These personal values are the things that important to us. These personal values are motivate us. For example, our characteristics, they guide our decisions. So personal values are important for us because they motivate us, they guide towards our decisions, they bring out our hidden talents. So they will help for overall development. Some of the examples of personal values are love, friendship, generosity, then honesty, truthful, and many more. So personal value is very important for every individuals to go higher in their positions. Now we are going to see about the social values. Social values define how we should behave in public places, how we should behave with our neighbors, to the persons who are unknown to us. Things to follow. If you follow these things, we will able to acquire these social values. The things are, we should maintain good relationship with people. With all people, we have to maintain a good relationship. We have to respect our elders as well as the nature. It's very important. We have to give respect to the nature. We should not cut trees. We have to plant trees and water them as much we can. Be tolerant. Be patient. Be patient to all the people around you. Maintain friendship. We have to maintain friendship to all the people who are unknown to you. And maintain patience. Keep good relationship with them. These are the things you have to follow to acquire a social values. Social values are set of moral disciplines defined by social institutions, traditions and cultures. Based on your social institutions, traditions, cultures, these social values are formed. These are a set of principles you have to follow. Social values provide some guidelines that provide individual to conduct themselves properly within a social system, which means these social values are the guidelines which provides a individual to maintain themselves properly within the social system. Within a society, they can maintain a good relationship. They can be a good individuals in a society. For this, social values will help. Some of the social values are these ones. Maintain good relationship, respect elders, nature. We have to be tolerant, be patient, maintain friendship with all the peoples.
Cultural values. Cultural values are the customs followed by your traditions. Customs followed by your traditions or beliefs. Beliefs. These are hereditary and form of core culture. Hereditary means it has been developed before many years ago. It is very difficult to change because they remain embedded of social institutions and social norms. It is very difficult to change because it has been following for many years. That's why we are calling this as a beliefs or customs, traditions. We are following it for a many number of years. This cultural values will enhance the quality of life. This increases the overall well-being, that is good nature of both individual as well as that particular community. Community is a group of people living together in a particular place. These are all about the cultural values. Cultural values are nothing but your customs or the traditions or beliefs followed by a particular community. These are hereditary form of culture which is very difficult to change because they remain embedded of social institutions for long years. It will enhance your quality of life, increases overall good beings of both the individual as well as a communities. Individual is a single person.
Disciplinary values are the values which involves in your
basic day-to-day life, which are your behaviors, how we have to behave towards others. These comes under the disciplinary values. Punctuality means we have to be punctual to a particular place. When you are going for any particular place, we have to be there on time. You should not be late. That is called as punctuality. Next one. Involvement. We have to involve in all the work. We have to involve in every work. Treating everyone as equal, it is very, very, very important. You should not differentiate a people with color or their appearance. You have to treat everyone with their as equal as your friends. You have to treat everyone as equal as you. It's very, very, very important. Doing your work on time. We should not be late. We should not do anything late. So we have to do work on time. We should do our duties without fail. Holding your morals. It's very important. Even though if you are going for a work, means you have to hold your morals. For example, you should not tell lies to everyone. You should be punctual, you should be polite and maintain relationship with each and everyone. This is the disciplinary values. Be punctual, involve in all the values, treat everyone as equal, do work on time, do your duties without fail and hold your morals even in bad situations.